German front line was getting closer to the critical economic regions of the country, a huge effort was underway to curtail production and evacuate the major industries. Meanwhile, the situation at the front line remained grave. Despite the stubborn opposition of the Soviet forces, the enemy still maintained the initiative, and by the 20th of November 1941, Rostov-on-Don was almost completely occupied by the advancing German army. The German front line was getting close to the Rostzell-Mash territory, and time to complete the evacuation was running out.
You see? Everything's dismantled. The loading's nearly over.
The Germans are approaching the plant. You have less than half an hour.
Can't you understand how important it is?
I do. That's why we're here. But we can't hold them for long.
Gennady Stepanovich!
Coming! I'm sorry, but I have to go. Please understand. The equipment is very valuable.
Junior Lieutenant Kuznetsov!
Junior Lieutenant Smirnov!
Our job is to ensure the equipment is evacuated. On the defensive! Hold on, boys!
On the defensive!
The situation is bad. Having entered the town, the Germans are advancing towards the plant, and we have no time to establish a defense. Workers are currently loading the freight train with valuable equipment and plant archives, and our main objective is to protect that train. We have established an ammunition depot at a substation, and our reserves are already waiting there for a briefing. The enemy may attack us from these directions, but our forces are concentrated at the plant's key points. The 1st Regiment is in position by the coal storage facilities and booster station, so you shouldn't worry about your left flank. If the enemy attacks from the plant floor, they'll be faced with a squad in position by the maintenance facilities. The 2nd Regiment is in position at the plant office with a couple of guns. We can't predict how things will go, so you'll have to act according to circumstances. Let me give you some advice, though. Mine all approaches to the plant floor. This will at least delay the enemy. Mines are stored at the substation. We mustn't let them destroy or capture the train. We must hold them off until the loading is complete. After that, you must escort the train to Saratov. The motherland is counting on you. Don't let us down, Junior Lieutenant.
Well, snipers and machine gunners are in positions. Dispatch your men and reinforce the weak points in your defense. Remember, time is of the essence. The Germans are approaching. Use vehicles to tow guns to your positions. You'll find munitions and mines in these crates. Lay mines in the expected directions of attack. And remember that the Germans mustn't get near the train. They will massacre the workers and we won't be able to complete the loading in time. That's all. Let's begin.
They are already here. The Germans are near the boiler house.
They can do? They are feeding like rats from a sinking ship.
This was just a recon unit. Soon, the main forces will arrive and things will get nasty. We have very little time to prepare.
The Germans are moving in on the factory facilities. They're attacking the repair workshops!
Get out of here!
Germans are attacking the repair workshops! Hold the factory office building. The Germans are preparing another attack.
They are going to take the factory office! Hold on, lads!
Thank you. only half complete. We need more time.
Well done, boys. We have repelled the attack. Use the break to plug any holes in our defenses and mine the approach path to the train.
Attention! They are advancing towards the repair workshops! They are advancing towards the repair workshop! They are advancing towards the repair workshop!
Слушай, говорю, дьявол! Сейчас!
They are going to take the factory office! Hold on, lads!
Germans are attacking the repair workshops!
Germans are holding the factory facilities! Germans are holding the repair workshop!
We have a third left to load. Give us a little more time.
Hold the factory office building. The Germans are preparing another attack.
Yeah.
They are going to take the factory office! Hold on, lads!
Only as a last resort. This beast is the only one we've got. If we lose it or waste the ammo, we will be left with light artillery only.
Ready?
Germans have overrun us and are holding a defense line near the boiler house.
Like any holes in our defenses, and mind the approach paths to the train.
Thank you.
the pump station. The Germans are putting pressure on us. The Germans are putting pressure on us! They are going to take the factory office! Hold on, lads! Thank you.
Слушаю, командир.
Поддержим огнем!
Factory office building. The Germans are preparing another attack. Germans!
Hold the substation! It's going to get really ugly now!
We have finished loading the equipment. Board the train. Let's move it.
Yeah.
priceless equipment away right under the nose. Machines came to life again. They were operated by 15-year-old boys, supervised by an old master. Their labor was a heroic deed in itself, but it wouldn't have been possible without this terrible battle won by our soldiers amidst the smoky ruins of the Rostov factory.
The factory has been taken over by the Germans! Protect the